Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn admission of a new partner and topic is calculation of new and sacrificing ratio. So already I have taken one question. You see, A and B are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 5:3. C is admitted to the partnership for 1/4 share of future profit and we have to calculate new profit sharing ratio. See how we will calculate new profit sharing ratio. A and B are partners and their profit sharing ratio is 5:3. 5:3 means 5/8 and 3/8. And C is admitted for 1/4 share. So my dear students, always remember one thing. Profit of the firm is always 1. And you can see C is admitted for 1/4 share. So first of all we will calculate remaining share. So remaining share will be 1 minus 1/4, that is 3/4. So this 3/4 will be distributed among A and B in their old profit sharing ratio, which is 5:3. So A is new share will be 5/8 of 3/4. So it will be 15/32. Similarly, we will calculate B's new share and that will be 3/8 of 3/4, that is 9/32. And now we will rearrange and calculate new profit sharing ratio of all three partners A, B and C. So A's new is 15/32, B's new is 9/32 and C share is 1/4. So we will take LCM and LCM will come 32, 15 will come as it is, 9 will come as it is, 4 aids up, so it will come 8. So their new profit sharing ratio will be 15:9:8. Okay?